Hey guys, it's General Griffiths here, and right now I'm with my mom, and we're playing some Mastermind. If you don't know what Mastermind is, these white pegs here, the smaller white pegs, not these, these small white pegs mean, you want to explain? I'm not going to film her because she doesn't want to be filmed.
The white pegs tell you got part of the code wrong. The red pegs tell you got the code right. And the colored pegs here are what we create the code from. And so one person creates the code and the other person...
You create the code here out of four different these colors. And then you've got 10 tries to guess what the code is. Okay. So, I'm making the code first. No one can see you. No one can see you. Well.
I know, I'm just closing my eyes so you can pick your color.
Yeah, I forgot about that. So I'm going to pick this one. And by the way, you guys, you can do any combination you want.
Okay.
So, hi.
Oh, you're making
a
film.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I'm picking this color. And I'm...
Oh, okay.
She's looking. I'm going to put that right there. Okay, and then I'm going to pick this one right here. Ah! Don't know what that noise was. And, let's see. I'm going to go with this one. Here, guys. Okay, blop, and let's see. Let's see if I go for one of these. No, not that one. This one. Okay, there you go, guys. That's my combination right here. Okay, you can open your eyes and try and figure out the code. It's really fuzzy.
Just set it down so that it just is steady. Okay.
I'm just gonna borrow that. Stick it right there so the iPad doesn't... Never mind, that doesn't work. Can you hold it?
Got it.
Okay. Sorry, didn't really plan for this necessarily. Here. That might be a little bit too thick. Okay, that doesn't work. I'm just gonna film it like this. So, let's see. So, slide these up here. Okay. Okay, now, guys, look at my code. And then look at hers. So basically, she got some of my code right, and some with just the wrong cut. She got some right in the exact right spot, and then she got some right but in the wrong spot. So she got that. So we need one red. Two red. And one white. So you're doing pretty good for your first round. By the way, I found a better camera angle. Okay, so she's going with the green again, the orange, pink, and white. So, guys, so you can see my code and what she did up here. I'm pointing at the screen, I don't know why. So you can see my code, right? And then this one up here is hers. So she got... So this time, she got two of these. Right there. And then... Okay, so you're doing really well. Don't know what that voice was, but yeah, you're doing real well. So she's got two of my colors. She's got all my colors right. Two of them are in the spot, as you can tell. So there's this one and this one. There's this one. Yeah, I'm kind of giving mine away, so I'm just trying not to do that at all. So there's this one and that one, right? Okay, so now she's switching it up. So now she's got... Okay, so she's got boom. And then... boom. Boom. Oh, just put that right there. We'll get that later. Okay. Boink. And boink. 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 Okay, so she's got a new code while I did that, so. Got myself some of these. So we can get. So we got applets and then we have cofflets. So I don't know.
Are you sure?
What?
Because here I had these three and these three, and two were always right in this pattern.
So there's boom, boom. Oh crap, there's one more red. Sorry. Made a mistake. Sorry about that.
Okay, so I was like getting confused of
applets
what was
or cotlets. I'm gonna go applets first. That's good. Like that.
This one.
So, I just tried one of those. So, next I'm trying one of those.
this one had two right, and this one had two right, but they weren't these. Because this one was wrong, but now I got all the right colors. So then I kept orange.
Come on, hurry it up. We've only got 5 minutes left.
And one color of these were, the two colors were in the right spots. Maybe the orange isn't in the right spot. Goes here. That would be weird, but all right, we'll give that a go, even though I don't think that is possible because of these.
You already know, don't you?
Got it right. Even though the green fell out, I did have it right, right?
She got it, guys.
Yay.
So now, in a second video, I'm going to be the one trying to solve the code. So yeah, hope you enjoyed. Make sure to leave a comment down below if you want me to do next, because my brain hurts after thinking what to do after. But tomorrow I'm going to be destroying that mystery item. It's covered in a blanket. So yeah. Peace.